if you don't have a strong mind, you will feed in and you will believe in what other people think about you, how other people see you. If you don't have a strong mind, nobody can tell me different about who I am. I go on and say that. Nobody can ever redefine who I am. I only, myself, I only could redefine who I am as a person. It's the experience that redefine who you are as a person. It's adversity that redefine you as a person. It's that. So don't try to justify how you see me. Don't try to justify what you think about me. Don't try to justify your reality upon my reality, because we living in two different worlds. We living in two different realities. Period, point blank, and end of discussion. That's what I realized. When you're having a strong mind, you gotta block people out. When you're having a strong mind, you can't believe in what other people believe in. Because once you believe in what other people believe in, now they got your energy. Now they got your time. And now you don't believe in what you believe in now, because you listen to other people. And you have to stop